Hey guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to extract pages out of a PDF file. So if you open up a PDF file, and in my case my PDF file has 4 pages, and what I'm going to do is extract each page into a separate file. So I'm going to click on Document, Extract Pages. And then I'm going to extract all the pages, so page 1 to 4, and you're going to click on Extract Pages as Separate Files. And then you're going to click on OK. And once you click on OK, it then asks you where you want to save the files you're extracting. So if I choose where my files were located, which was inside a folder called Maths Quizzes. So I click OK. And then if you go back to your folder, you can see that my Algebra Lesson 1 quiz, which was originally this file, now has 4 separate files. And if you open up each file, it belongs to each page within my PDF document. Okay, so that's how you extract pages out of a PDF file. Thanks for watching. See you next time.